Morning. Please sit down. Okay, Samuel, can we start?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Tell me about yourself.
My name is Samuel Simanjuntak, you can call me Sam. I'm 19 years old and I live in Pulau Halmahera Street, Kampung Raya Belawan. I'm second child from 7 siblings. I'm Christian and I'm graduate from SMK Rem 13 Medan with accounting major. And in my vocational school, I have experience internship in KKP 1 Medan Belawan. And in the company, I have learned to operating administration. And now I'm a study at the Polytechnic LP3 in Medan Marelan with administration business major. And I'm join in SEAL organization in my campus.
What are your strengths and what are your weakness?
My strength, I am friendly, I am humble, and I can do something with the short times. And my weakness, I am forgetful, and I can say no to other people who need it, my helps.
What are your skills?
I have some skills like operating computer, administration and management, I can accounting, and I can speak in front of the public, and I can speak in English.
You want to work at our company?
Because my host really close with this company, and I think myself is suitable with job requirements.
Should I hire you?
Okay, first, my host really close with this company, so because I can on time and I have some ability match with this job.
Okay, tell me what you know about this company.
Okay, so this company is one of the best fast growing in Medan City, and this company have work environment so good like building, facility and others. And I know this company have professionals and clients and family employers, and I know this company has a good producer because there's so many competitor will compete with this company.
Why are you looking for a job, thanks?
Okay, I'm thankful to my favorite salary company because in my favorite salary company I can launch operating administration, but I think my position with my salary is not suitable, so because that I want to looking for a job change because I want to improve my skill, I want to improve my knowledge, I want to improve my salary, and I think this company is good platform so I get all.
What are your salary requirements?
Okay, because in my private salary company, my salary is not suitable with my position, so because that my salary requirements only suitable with my position, and I think suitable with UMR Medan City.
What are your career goals?
My short-term career goal is I want to be a staff marketing in this company, and I want to improve my skills, so I have long-term career goals. I want to improve my skill, and I can get a promotion in this company, be a leader of marketing.
Okay, finally, do you have any question to ask me?
Yes, miss, but first I will say thank you because you give me this opportunity, so I just want to ask, how about our uniform?
Okay, for uniform, we have special uniform for several days, start from Monday until Friday, but Saturday after you.
Okay, thank you for your expertise.
Okay, I think enough.